aside from Groveland or your academic environment, what opportunities for supporting one another do you find around here? So say you're a young art student who recently graduated, and then you're on your own. So what happens? Mm-hmm. What happens to those students now, graduates?
Well, I will talk from personal experience. Like when I moved here, I had an opportunity to move into art space, lived workspace in Frogtown, and that was great. And to have a space like that, to be around other artists of all different varieties and dancers, musicians, it was just very, it made me inspired. And then I joined High Point to start to do printmaking again, and that was amazing to be around other printmakers. And I just think it's really important to be connected. Also, I guess if we're going back to that community and connecting with real people, instead of, I mean, we all feel connected through social media, but it's not. Not like the real thing, of course.
It's kind of, I'm thinking about this though, because like, as I mentioned, I'm kind of self-taught. I worked as an artist before I really connected with other artists. I didn't really know anybody. And I did, began to do plein air events, and that's kind of how I connected with some of the wonderful arts people up here. I also do a couple of art fairs, and the first ones that I did, were terrible as far as, making anything, but were so good, just that experience of interacting with people, and you get quite a variety of people coming through, and they're not all positive experiences, but they're all interesting, and just having people see your work, seeing their responses to your work, and just even the people that are interested in what we're doing are such a varied group. Mm. And it's really amazing to get to. I didn't actually expect to have people that I've become friends with because of painting, and people are collecting paintings or painting together or whatever. And and the plein air community is pretty special, and that's something that is really welcome to me and something that I want to continue to do. So a lot of times I will paint. They're not always young painters, but some of who are newly painting, occasionally we'll paint together or something, just to kind of have that. It's just good to have that connection and have people kind of, I'm just still laughing at your stories.
I know.